The shooting broke out just before 1 a.m. at the corner of Livonia and Watkins in Brownsville, Brooklyn. Sources say when police arrived, there was a party taking place. Officials believe both the victim and the shooter had been at the gathering. A 22-year-old shot in the torso, arm, and leg was pronounced dead at the hospital. The gathering was then broken up. It comes as officials are warning against larger gatherings that are becoming more commonplace as fatigue over COVID restrictions sets in. New York City sheriffs shutting down an illegal party at Lux Banquet Hall in Ozone Park this weekend. They say over 200 people were gathered, dancing, drinking, and smoking hookah. Four organizers are facing charges for violating emergency orders. New York State also shutting down a Hasidic wedding scheduled for Monday in Williamsburg. Officials say some 10,000 guests could have attended the high-profile event where the rabbi's grandson is set to be married. The Yatev Lev Dasatmar congregation, in a statement, wrote in part, "The publicity will turn this wedding to a paparazzi and will draw spectators that may make it impossible to control. Hence, we decided that the wedding will not be held as planned and will only be attended by close family members."